Hi, welcome. Let's continue the basic commands for kids. I drew a torus, donut, and set the radius by typing a number. To create a cone, you need a radius and height. The last item is a pyramid. For a pyramid, you need to set the sides of the pyramid first and then the height of the pyramid by typing a number. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.